Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Somebody's gotta find her soon.
Police, friends, family, the whole town's looking for her. She's nowhere to be found.
That's crazy. She's gotta be somewhere, though, that's all.
I'm just really worried.
Yeah, man, I won't help you find her, but I got things to do right now.
I haven't gotten sleep in weeks. This is bad.
Yeah, man. Is there anything I can do to help you?
Just have a good time, all right, man?
Wait, Steve, before you go, I left my shirt in your wash.
All right, big facts. I got you. I'll bring it to you tomorrow.
Mackenzie's shirt.
Yes, Steve.
Can I go to the nurse?
Yes, you can.
Hey, man, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I gotta go.
Hey, you've been acting weird recently.
Man, it's been a hard week.
I heard about the news, man. That's awful. Everybody's trying to find it, too. Even the police are.
Hey, man, I'm always here if you remember that.
Are you really? You saying that serious?
Yeah, I'm
are you
that.
Serious right now?
Man, we've been best friends our whole life.
I know it was you. I know it was you.
What are you saying it was me?
You killed Mackenzie. I know it was
it wasn't me.
It was you.
No, you did. You mean?
I know you killed her. I know you killed her.
I didn't kill anybody.
Stop.
The only thing that's real.
Okay, man.